And yes, so the federal government, they don't press leg, put for ground. Say the resumption of federal schools, say in Nogoshele now. And they don't stop students, say make them know they follow some of the West African Senior School Certificate examinations, and will be indeed scheduled for between August 4 and September 5. And even so, the Minister of Education, Adamu Adamu, Yan So, to State House correspondent for the end of one meeting for the Federal Executive Council with President Muhammadu Buhari being handled by himself. The Minister of State for Education, Emeka Nwajuba, during by one press briefing and from the Presidential Task Force on Top COVID-19 on Monday, announced the 2020 WAEC and say Igo Day conducted by WAEC and say Igo Shele between August 4 and September 5. And before then, the PTF, they don't direct the reopening of schools for students inside graduating classes of primary 6, junior secondary school 3, and senior secondary school 3 to help them prepare for their final examination. But Adamu Yan on Wednesday said the federal schools could still stay closed until it day very, very safe to reopen them. And then still Yan say state governments will not announce schools resumption, say make them plan to change their mind sharply. And yes, so to discuss in this school matter, now Mr. Nimi George, and will be educationist for Inside Lagos. Mr. Nimi George, where the hell you?
Are you too, my sister?
Thank you.
My name is Teacher Nimi George.
Okay, Teacher Nimi George. Thank you so much. Say you join us on top of our Ogbonge News this Kaja Day. So what will be your opinion as government don't take change their mind to take open schools?
So thank you for this information where you just talked now. This matter serious well, well, though. Mm. Because make we check and make we even check and first. 25% of the children for Africa, they learn with TV and radio. Mm. Broadcast 25%, right? Now, yeah. Why other people for the whole world they learn with internet and all the other things, but for African only 25%. And they can even check out again. Ghana got opened their SS3 school for like over 1 month ago in preparation for WAEC. Why Nigeria doesn't start for August? Imagine WAEC will be in September, will they open for August? What thing the children want to know before that exam date? All right.
Sure.
So it is important, say, make we check and say this decision are good decision where government take. Make we not go embarrass ourselves because WAEC will be only Nigeria exam. Now, the old West Africa exam. So if other countries for West African students don't open, they learn before our own. Make our children not go fail massively. Make them not go bring shame come to this country. So that decision, I support 100%.
Now, wow. So, as the matter take the go now, where it be say schools and be like this, how the Niger education system don't they affected by this COVID-19? You know, the way teaching they go now, online education, and some people still don't get the internet to take a follow, join body inside this learning where they go now.
Now, this matter serious. So, this online teaching, where would it talk? Make I no lie, you. No be everybody for Nigeria they do online teaching, no. Make we no lie. In fact, over 80% of these children we will talk about, they know they do online teaching. They know they learn anything. Say online teaching where we no get light, where we no get the children no get phone, they no get computer, or they don't even get their parents, don't even get money to buy data for them. So how want they measure the online teaching? So the online teaching no they effective anyway, because now everybody just they manage waiting with the learn.
That's
the way they are from that. So the online teaching no they effective. You know cover all the children, make we talk and teach them where they are they good, we never chop a level, we never see computer for face, and they won't do online teaching. Or some of them where they inside some slums or Lagos, where even they never see computer or even understand, say if you use phone, browse, and you won't do online teaching. So make you forget that matter. That one another matter entirely. So
okay.
Online teaching, you know they effective for nature, we don't get electricity.
Now, wow. Okay. Teacher Nimi, we still say you still they help children where they those kind of slum areas. They do street learning. How you they take they achieve this one where you they do? And who they help support this thing where you they do to take help children during by this time?
Thank you, my sister. Thank you. We they do something called unusual school. Unusual school, we say, we they carry the school, go meet the children. Because we are like, some of these children never read for like 4 months. So we carry the school, go meet the children under canopy. We arrange them in 14-14, all right? We space them out. We give them nose masks. Then they wash their hands with sanitizer. They clean everything so that we make sure that all the children are safe. Even with the teachers, it's called no contact teaching. We know they have contact with the children at all. We just help them so that we realize it, make the learning gap will not be too much for the children. Some children don't even forget A to be A. They don't even forget waiting be one.
Child.
So now waiting will they do small spawn, they help the children with that.
Wow, thank you so much.
For this project in our pocket.
Ah, now only on our pocket when they use. And by the grace of God, and support go come it on our sharply. Thank you so much, Teacher Nimi, for this obonga time where you use con informate us about waiting the shell inside the education system inside the Obodo. Make you get better day.
Thank you. Thank you, Plus TV, number one for Africa. Thank you
so much.